After the agriculture reform bill was passed by Rajya Sabha Congress leader P Chidambaram today questioned that with millions of private transactions happening every day, how will the center assure that the farmers are guaranteed the minimum support price for their produce? In a series of tweets, the Rajya Sabha MP said that the Modi government should stop lying to farmers and compare the issue with the claim of depositing rupees 15 lakhs in the bank account of every Indian.